Hi dears, in last class we completed up to exercise 2.3. Now we are moving to 2.4. In this sum we have 4 sums. First 3 sums in the task some models only I will do. Balance everything is homework for you. Just listen as carefully. In this chapter, in this exercise, we are going to talk about the fraction division. Okay, just listen here. First sum I am going to do now. First sum is 12 divided by 3 by 4. Okay, this is the procedure is, first one you have to change this whole number as a fraction, that is 12 by 1. Okay, next you have to change this divide symbol as multiplication and change this fraction as a reciprocal. Reciprocal means numerator it will become a denominator, denominator will become numerator. Okay, the reciprocal of this one is 4 by 3. That's all, this is the reciprocal. Okay, now you have to multiply this. 4 12s are like this also, you can multiply or else you can cancel this. Okay, 1 3 is 3, 4 3 is 12, so 4 4 is 16. The answer is 16. Okay, like this only, second sum and third sum. Now I am going to do fourth sum also. Now I am going to do the fifth sum. See here, fifth sum is 3 divided by 2, 1 by 3. Okay, this is also same only. See here, 3 I am changing as a fraction, that is 3 by 1. Again, this divide. 3 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 7. So 7 by 3. Now 3 by 1, I am going to change this symbol. So we, as well as we want to change this fraction also, so that is 3 by 7. Now if you multiply, means 9 by 7. This is the answer for fifth sum. Okay, sixth sum also as well as same like this only. Okay, this is the balance. Second, third, fourth, as well as sixth. This four sums is homework for you. Now I am moving to the second sum. This is the second sum. Find the reciprocal of each of the following fractions. We want to tell the reciprocal of following fractions. Classify the reciprocal as proper fraction, improper fraction, and whole numbers. We want to change this as a reciprocal, as well as we want to tell what kind of fraction is that. Okay, reciprocal. So I am writing reciprocal classification. Classify. Okay, this one's regular reciprocal is 7 by 3. Okay, first I am writing the reciprocal. See here, 7 by 3. Okay, we will write the here denominator is lower than numerator. So this is a improper fraction. Improper fraction. Okay, now this one, for the reciprocal of 5 by 8 is 8 by 5. So this also what? Improper fraction. Second one, for this 7 by 9. So here new denominator is greater than the numerator. So this is proper fraction. Okay, fraction you have to write. Here 5 by 6. So this also proper fraction. Here 7 by 12. 7 by 12 also proper fraction only. Here 8 by 1. 8 by 1 we can write as here 8. 8 is a whole number. So this is whole number. Again this one. This one also 11 by 1. 11. This also whole number. Okay. Now I am moving to the third sum. Third sum also divide only. So first I am going to do the first sum. First sum is 7 by 3 divided by 2. First we want to write the first fraction as well as divided by, I am changing this whole number as a fraction. Okay, this is the first step. Second one is 7 by 3 sign change, then reciprocal. Now I am multiplying 7 by 6. That's all. This is the answer for first sum. Second, third, these two sums is same as a first sum only. So second and third is a homework for you. Now I am going to do the fourth sum. Fourth sum is 4 1 by 3 divided by 3. First I will change this as a improper fraction. So 4 3 is 12, 12 plus 1 13. So 13 divided by 3. This divide, this 3 we can write as a 3 by 1. Next I am going to change the reciprocal and signs, that is 13 by 3. First fraction will come like this. Change, I am changing the divide symbol as a multiplication. So we want to change this reciprocal. So 1 by 3. Now I am multiplying 13/9. See here, dears, in multiplication and divides, no need to compare the denominations. The denomination wants to be same in the subtraction and addition only. Okay, subtraction and addition only. What then? Our denomination is equal. Our no equal. Our la na. Our LCM gonna put equalize pan. No, but division only multiplication. Our gonna evala direct numerator numerator you denominator denominator you multiply here ni eli dila. Okay, ba. This is the answer for fourth sum. Fourth sum I finish. 5th and 6th is homework for you. This 2 is same as yeah, 4th sum only. So here also 4 sums is homework for you. Okay, 4th sum question I will send you. This 4th sum also full and full divide only. Like your first sum and third sum only you have to do in your homework. Okay, thank you dears. Up to this the exercise is over. You know, do the homeworks.